friends on fitness, now I'll show you how to do the normal crunches on the floor. It's very easy to do. You can just make sure that your knees are folded. You're lying down on the floor on your back. You just keep your arms under your neck or your head. And you just give your body up, not your neck up, just your back pushing. Very good. Up. And you can exhale whenever you're coming down so that you can pressurize your whole abdomen. One, very good. Two, very good. And you can maintain this tempo. You can check it out. He's just not getting down. He's also getting up and pressure, trying to pressurize his abdominal. Very good. Three, four. It basically works on your whole upper abdominal. Just this area, not the lower one. So whenever you're doing this, just try to take care of your neck, that you're not pressurizing your neck like this. It should be chin up. Very good.